I'm here with boxing star Ivan Redkach. Everywhere I go in Los Angeles, everywhere I see you, you're in gyms, you're working, you're helping people. So Ivan, what do you think, Errol Spence or Ugas?
I like both fighters. They're my good friends and good entertaining fights.
You fight at 140, 147, even 135.
Yeah.
Who would you want to fight at 135?
I like Gervonta Davis.
You would? How about you and Loma?
Loma's...
It's a big fight.
Big fight is different fighter. Loma's different goal. He needs Camboso, okay?
Who wins, Camboso or Loma?
Loma.
Loma? How about Loma and Tank?
Tank.
Why?
It's powerful.
Okay, you and Tank.
I'm kicking his ass, Tank.
Why do you say that? You sparred him?
It's sparring different fight.
That's true. Sparring's not fighting, but you like your chances.
You see Cruz fight?
Yes.
It's Cruz.
It's a great fight.
Great fight. I see. I'm staying ringside, and we'll see what.
Okay, Ryan Garcia and Cruz.
Cruz.
Devin Haney, Cambosis.
Devin Haney.
Okay, Andy Ruiz, if he fights Tyson Fury.
Oh, it's a good fight.
Can you pick a winner?
I like fans win fight. For sure.
What about Usyk and Fury?
Tyson Fury.
Really? I got Usyk. Why Fury?
It's bigger and it's a difficult fighter.
I got Andy Ruiz against Fury. I like Andy.
It's a good fight.
So Ivan, okay, what weight class do you plan on fighting next? Because you can fight
I come back 2020.
Yes.
I come back 135.
And who would you want to fight? It's a very deep division. Like really, Tank, Teofimo.
It's a big name. It's just hard.
Just big
fight.
Names.
Yeah.
If you and Cambosis, big fight.
Yeah. If you 135, I need Gervonta Davis.
So what do you tell Tank if he's watching?
Gervonta, wait with me next year.
And right now, Los Angeles is weather like in Ukraine. It's cold and raining. So Ivan, tell all the fans where to follow you if they're watching.
Ivan Redkach. Happy New Year soon and. Happy holidays, guys.
Novigad, as they say in Russia. Stay tuned. For ESNEWS.com, Malisik back reporting. I just came to get a sandwich and I ran into Redkach.